what does it mean to train your custom AI models? You can use our cognitive services or applied AI services to cover most of your basic AI use cases. They are trained over time with lots of data and lots of research, and they're great for very common use cases. But for the cases that are specific to you, that are not available in these services, for example, recognizing your brands from a image or recognizing some keywords that are very specific to your company or to your industry, you can use custom training. One thing that I used custom training for was to detect mixed reality headsets. Because they're not a very common thing to find, our out-of-the-box vision services were not able to detect specific headsets. So I trained it to detect HoloLens 1 versus HoloLens 2, and it's doing much better than most people. Other things that you can train it for is in the language. You can train it to learn specific keywords. If a term is not used as commonly, for example, WebXR is not super common, it's not easy for our speech services to detect them as WebXR and display it from speech to text. But you can train our services further, even without any codes and without any experience, by giving more information to our speech service through Speech Studio. It's a great way to customize things and make things better just for your use case.